Hi everyone, it's Brenda. I'm here with a quick video, and sorry about the rain. You can hear it. I'm out on my porch, and we have a metal roof. But this is a shawl I was working on. It's a lacy shawl, a casual lace shawl, and I am going to step in front of the camera and show you where I was last time. That was right here, is where I was last time. So I've done all this going down, and it is rolling because I have not blocked it yet. I really, really like how this came out. It used 341 grams of yarn and almost hit the 400 gram mark, so pretty close. And we're just slowly zooming so you can see all the yarn overs in here, in here, in here, in here, which make the lacy-like pattern. Now I'm going to put pictures of this up on my blog so you guys can get a better look at this, and the link will be below. I want to thank you guys for joining me today. Sorry about the rain, but I guess we should share the weather too, huh? I'll talk to y'all later. Have a great day. Bye.